Mr. Taylor, will you please rise? For the foregoing reasons, the appeals chamber dismisses the remaining grounds of appeal, allows ground four in part, holds that the trial chamber erred in law in finding that aiding and abetting liability generally warrants a lesser sentence than other forms of criminal participation, and dismisses the remainder of the ground, dismisses the remaining grounds of appeal, affirms the sentence of 50 years imprisonment imposed by the trial chamber,